we are going to run some key features of Sphere2 software.